Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Games with Dialogue. I am your host, and we're playing more Elder Scrolls Online. I know, it's been a while. Let's jump right in. Let's see, last time, we did things. The Weird Sisters in that, one village outside of the main gates. And then we fought one of the Dark Anchors, and that's, and we saved a family, a rich family from some kind of brigands or something. That's all I remember, actually. As you can see, I've done a little work on my guy, changed up the color scheme. Now, let's see, what do I want to do right now? I need to go here because of this quest. I need to go here for the mage quest. And I want to skip this part for the fighter's quest because I don't really care. Actually, you know what? The fighter's quest has the persuasion ability, the intimidate ability. And you level up when you fight Daedra and undead and stuff. So, I mean, you also get, I think you also get daily missions. They added that in. But you get daily missions for doing, when you get to a certain point in the Fighters Guild skill line, they'll start handing out daily missions. So that might be something to do in the end game. So maybe I will help them out. I just don't really like the end of the, I was going to say end game. The end of the Fighters Guild quest line just, really bothers me. Maybe I did it at too low a level. Maybe that was the problem. I'm going to put that skill point in. Where do I want to put it? I could pick this one up. Or I could upgrade this. Or I pick up my first ultimate. What is this? Summon Storm Atronach. Negate magic. Let's go with Storm Atronach. I like having an extra... What button do I push? I'm pressing R. I don't like having it bound to R. What do I normally push? Controls. Whoops. Let's see. That's why I have that bound there, and I don't want that bound there. Where is... Use synergy. Weapon swap. Ultimate ability. We'll put that there. And we'll change auto run to R. There. Now I'm happy. Okay. Oop. Hey.
Thanks, Stendar. You're with the guild?
He's a little bit low. Sounds a little bit low. There, that should do it. Try that again.
Thanks, Stendar. You're with the
yes.
guild? If the divines will it. The worms caught us off guard, but we made them pay in blood. Did Colors brief you on our contract?
Yes.
As you say, there won't be an anchor here anytime soon, thanks to the two of us. I should be moving. We had word of another cell north of here near Alton.
Where do you want me?
Here, if you please. Aleph, stay with our new friend. You two search these bodies. See if you can find anything of note. A pleasure meeting you, oh my comrade.
And you? I should say that differently, but... Sorry, I was... I was yawning while he was talking. So I didn't react appropriately. It would have been like, oh, and you? Yes.
Yes, and you?
My guy has a bit of a British accent, but I won't inflict that upon you. Oof, that was oh.
Cease your meddling, scum. The Red Guard's soul will fuel the Mortum Vivicus. Nothing you can do can stop it.
Dark Moor. What was
right.
that? That vision. A Dremora woman talking about Merrick. Why would she want my hapless companion? Aleph has no idea. Whoever she is, it would seem so. This one cannot imagine the value of such a thing. Too shiny and dripping with pride. Just the same, we must warn him. And the guild. Aleph will go after Merrick. Return to Seize All Colors. Tell her what you have seen.
Alright. Yeah, if you want me to do the easy job for once, I'll do the easy job. I'm not gonna complain. Go tell our boss what we found. Yes, okay. Just don't make me do the hard work anymore. Let's see. Any provision? No. No recipes for cooking. Alright, so that will take me back to the... Let's go up here and do this one then. Let's cross the river here. Okay. Yeah. I was like, am I going to be able to get down from here? Is this like a cliff edge? Oh, but there's a quest over here also. I remember this.
This isn't what I had hoped for.
Let's pick up this book. Let you guys read it. Alright.
Nothing like finding out that the family estate you inherited is nothing but a pile of ruins. And here I thought my life was finally taking a turn for the better.
What do you mean?
I just found out that this land belongs to me. You see, my father recently passed away. I was reading his journals and learned of this place. I wasn't sure why he kept it a secret until I...
What did you find out?
This place is haunted. Makes my skin crawl just getting near the damn place. There are imps everywhere, and the whispers, they threaten me. Warn me to stay away. But this is my land now. No bodiless voice is going to make me leave.
Well, I'm going to volunteer myself to help you.
Guildborn always pays for services rendered.
Where should I begin?
Search the ruins. See if you can find a ghost wandering around, or wailing, or rattling chains, or doing whatever ghosts do. Do you think I should hire a priest to perform some kind of ritual? Owning a haunted estate is all rather new to me.
I wonder if I have to click this to accept the quest. Alright.
Damn ghost won't let them in. Why else would I be standing out here?
You know what the spirit wants?
That's like asking me why my father Maurice was such a bastard. There are things we aren't meant to know. When the voice whispered to me, it said that the land was no longer...
Do you know what that means?
According to my father's journal, this property has belonged to my family for centuries. Mm. Maurice was also a lying bastard whose death was long overdue. He was known for telling...
Okay. Well, let's go check it out then. Yeah, alright. Oh yeah, let's get out my clan fear. Oh, come on! I was far enough away from you for that. I really have to remember what my skills are here. I've been playing one of my higher level characters. There we go. Alright. So this is the instant cast one that does little to no damage. That's the encase, which does nothing against flyers. Alright. Alright. And that's my roll, not my run. I've got my roll and my run bound to two different keys. Alright. Ah! Is that also... Yeah, that's also functions as an interrupt, so that's nice. Oh, wood. I'll get my skill up. And I guess we've got quest items here. Yeah. Stuff I need to pick up off the ground, it looks like. Where are you going? Oh, he's chasing my clan fear. That's so dumb. Alright. More rawhide scraps. I'll probably just sell all of that stuff. Rubble? Wait. Wait. Where? Oh, okay. The game.
Maurice, what is this? It's beautiful.
My mother's necklace. She gave it to me. Told me to give it to the woman who would... would become my wife.
Is this what I think it means? Oh, Maurice, this is the happiest day of my life.
Well, you can guess what happens already, can't you? I won't spoil it if you can't, but... Spoilers, this doesn't end well. I'm looking if there are any other... Alright. like treasure chests or anything around here.
Hand in hand, we snuck through the gardens and sat on a bench beneath the moon. The way he looked at me sent shivers down my spine. Our love is forbidden. Still, we care for each other deeply. He plans to tell his parents of our love soon.
I've returned, my love. I missed you so much.
Is that it? Alright. What's the next one? Up the hill here. This way? Alright. Ah, they've got such a high aggro radius. Oh, it's my clan fear. That's the problem. I guess that's the trade-off for having another body to distract enemies with. Pick that up. Is that wood? But I can... Nah, it's just a dead clan. Dead imp. You know, I should make things easier on myself. Do I have... I don't. Well, let me... go into my inventory. Quick slots. Max Magicka, health recovery. Alright, we'll put that one there. And now that I'm level 10, we can put in... Okay. Come on. All right.
I didn't steal your necklace, my lady. I swear to you. Your son gave it to me. Maurice, please tell her.
Silence! My son would never give my necklace to a lowly serving girl. I don't know which is worse, your lies or your thieving fingers.
Maurice, please. Tell her of our love. The time we've spent together. Why won't you say anything?
I'm sure she didn't mean to steal it. She's been working awfully hard. Perhaps exhaustion.
Enough! I'll hear no more excuses. Punish her with the whip, and then lock her in the tower.
Wow, Maurice. Way to grow a backbone, huh? Alright, so we know what happens. But we still gotta go through with it. Is that empty? I'll let you read through this one. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Baleborns is the name of the family. Well... Okay. I thought I was gonna be attacked by a ghost or something. Don't trigger. Ow. Sometimes the guy just doesn't want to fight an imp. Alright. T to cycle through my... See. Enter the ruins. Go to the harborage. Inform him of my findings. Okay, that's the one I'm looking for. Now, it said go back to the harborage. I completely forgot we've got the next story quest opened up. Which means another skill point. And I could probably start sinking skill points into my crafting skills if I want to upgrade those. Now that I'm level 10. But I'll wait on the harborage until next time, I think. Iron ore... I'm not doing blacksmithing, so I don't need it. It'll just take up space.
That wasn't such a good idea. It wasn't necessarily a bad idea, but it was most definitely not.
What did you do?
After you entered the ruins without any trouble, and I'm not counting the imps, mind you, I assumed that the spirit had fallen asleep or something. Anyway, as we stepped inside, we were hit with a wave of incredible force. It hurt.
Oh, so you were the one who was dealing with the spirit while I was dealing with the imps.
Great. Just great. If you shake my family tree, my father wouldn't be the only bastard to fall out of it. But he might be the worst. We have to reason with the spirit. Show her that I'm not the one who wronged her, and I don't deserve her wrath.
Maybe we should just leave her.
What? Why would I do that? That's a foolish idea. A Baleborn never abandons his property. We need to get rid of her. Explain our side. But I'm not really sure how to communicate with a spirit. Maybe you could summon her or something.
How?
You just... Well, you... Damn, I don't know. Head back to Daggerfall.
Head back to Daggerfall, the Mage's Guild. Alright, I'll do that. I'll head back there after I explore these ruins. And get sent back to the Mage Guild anyways. Let us move on for the time being. Away from that guy. At any rate. Just a bunch of wolves over here. Nah. Nothing interesting. What am I looking for? Oh, yeah, right there.
Please, we're dealing with serious matters here. The Guardians are in desperate need of our aid, and any interruption can have dire consequences.
I don't know how to pronounce her name, but this one chick, this weird chick sent me.
Oh, my apologies. You must be the stranger who helped my
Right.
I'm honored to meet you. I can't talk long. As you know, things are not well in our woods. The Guardians have gone silent, and this corruption spreads.
Who are they?
They're elemental spirits. They used to guide us, but now, nothing. And just when we need them the most... There's an old rite to contact them that might work, but it's too dangerous for me or my sisters to perform.
All right, I'll do it.
I don't know. You're not one of us. But we have to try something, I suppose. See the lurchers out there. Gather their limbs. That's the dangerous part. Then burn the limbs at the altar atop the nearby ruins. If it works, a guardian should appear.
Okay, no problem.
If you're able to speak to the elemental spirit, find me at the Vale of the Guardians. It's north of this location. I'll wait for you there. And please hurry. We need the wisdom and guidance of the Guardians now more than ever.
All right. She means there. Go there afterwards. All right, so we just kill five lurkers and then move on. Start with this one. Oh, I don't have, that. No, wait, I was gonna do... some health restore. And then, okay. Now I'm ready. In case. And fillet. What is a lightning... What happens to somebody? It's not shock. It's like... It's not flay either. Or fillet. Or fillet. It's like, I can't remember the word for it, actually. Sorry, that's gonna bother me for a little bit. Like, if you get too cold, you get frostbite, right? Or if you get burned, you get scorched, right? What happens if you get shocked? I don't remember. Alright, I gotta change my... Come on. I gotta actually change my... There it is. 3 out of 5. Alright. Oop, anything? Berries. I don't know if I need the berries. What about this? I think I need some of that, but it's just... Provisioning's weird. It's like, you gotta carry around all this stuff you don't know if you need or not. I wish there was a way to look at an item... And easily say, oh yeah, I need that for provisioning. I have this such and such recipe that requires it. But these people are not what I need. I'm wasting time. Bunch of people running around killing them though. They're wasting my... there's one. There's two, right? Yeah. ow, ow! Okay. In case. Got it. I saw a few little hiccups there. I think my game's having. Oh, whoa! Those are not weird people. Weiris, was that what she called herself? Weiris. Star metal, lemon. Drinks. What did I pick up? Honey tea. Something. What did I pick up? Health recovery is not as good. Magic recovery. I need some of that. I'm going to put that one there and that one there. And then stamina recovery, which I will sell. Okay. I didn't pick up anything else, did I? No. Yeah, see, if it would be nice if I moused over it if it said can be used in such and such recipe. Or if there was like an easy way to look up what recipes you had instead of going back to a crafter. Okay. Because then you're just carrying around, like, tons of completely unnecessary pieces of food that just fill up your bag space in your inventory. You know what? I'm gonna take these. Yeah, why not? Nobody else is using them. Oh, and look at that. Please, do I have this? No, I don't. You need 100 of them for an achievement, so I might as well collect all I can. Oh, that bottle's empty. Alright, here we go. Summoning an elemental.
Greetings, child. We have been waiting for someone to summon us.
Hi.
Angof the Gravesinger has imprisoned us, and we are cut off from the weird. You must set the guardians.
How do I do that?
Have mortals so soon forgotten the old ways? Surely the Weirises remember the standing stones.
Why do you have eyeballs?
First, the stones must be cleansed of Angof's dark influence. Protect the weird while they destroy the corruption binding the stone.
Okay.
No, but cleansing the stones should loosen Angof's grip. Tell Weiris Alina about the corruption. She will know what must be done.
Okay.
Our time grows short, mortal. Free us before Angof's corruption takes hold.
Okay. That... talk to Weiris. Okay. And she's over there now, where she said she'd be waiting for me. And then I completely ignored. No way up? Okay. Ah! I gotta go down and then around. Okay. I don't want to trigger that guy. Don't get off the... Oh, it was shallow water for crying out loud.
I heard a whisper echo through the forest. Was it the guardians? Did they talk
to you?
Yes,
they did.
Imprisoned? Our enemy is that powerful. We will do whatever we can to help. The guardians must be set free. What must we do? Without the aid of the guardians, we can't regain control of...
Well, she said something about standing stones and that you'd know what to do.
4 of my sisters have gone north to cleanse the stones, but they need protection. Corrupted creatures attack them before they can destroy the foul vines that choke the stones. You must go and help them.
Sure, why not?
Standing stones, I should have realized. Take my amulet and protect the weird. When they're done, weaken a lurcher and use the amulet to control it. Bring the controlled lurcher to the standing stones on the hill. We'll do the rest.
Okay. I'll go protect your
Meet
sisters.
Us at the ritual site, and don't forget the lurcher.
But first... look around for any harvestable plants. I've used all my alchemy supplies. Nothing? Nothing? Alright, where am I going? Up here. Let's put a... Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's put an F there. Now, do I want to run over there? I want to finish this, I think. Well, I want to finish this part, at least. There's, I don't think I could handle fighting Angof yet. I think that's a later quest to do. When I'm stronger. Nope. Not that plant either. Oh, okay, that... Whoa, I'm way off. I wandered too far away. Okay. Blood... These guys are Bloodthorn. Of course they are. There's one. Now, somebody already got to her. Yeah, and there was a little... Yeah, there was a little hiccup in the, Yep. Okay. Something's a little wrong here. Oh, he started the... Okay. He started it without me.
Faster. I need to go faster. Be ready for another attack.
Hopefully I get credit for this one. Oh, it's another, sorcerer like me. Not as cool looking, but, you know.
Give me a minute and I'll meet you at the ritual site.
We can't all be Rember, the awesome sorcerer Breton. Should I go grab that real quick? I should go grab that real quick. Just in case something happens to me and I need to come back here. But not by fighting them. I need more runestones, too. I've burned up all of my runestones. How can I level my enchanting without them? Alright. Let's finish this. Where are we? Okay. We'll go over here in this one. We'll hit like a... Nope. Can't harvest that plant.
Corruption.
I'm here to protect you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Normally it wouldn't be a big deal, but there's literally no point in talking to them. Oh, because they're all just going to say the same thing. I need protection while I do this. Protect me.
I'm almost finished. Keep them off a little longer.
Okay. Man, healing.
I need a minute to catch my
healing staves are weak. Okay. We'll go down. Actually, let's loot this guy. And then go down. Can I harvest this? No. No, I cannot. Ah. Nope, I missed her. There she is. Oh, but somebody already completed the... Nope. All right. Ooh. Two. I'm not... not leveled up enough to use two yet.
Death and corruption. But every time
yep, I'll keep you safe. Let's do it. A little in case... And a little crystal bomb. And then a little lightning. Finish it off.
I'm not done yet. We've done it. Let me catch my breath and I'll head to the ritual.
Okay, sounds good. One more. Right back where we started. And somebody already beat me to it. All right, well, Thankfully, I can just... This guy can do it. Whoa! Oh, he's a high... Look, yeah, 147 champion points. He's a high-level character who's coming through.
I need more time.
I do like that blue gold. Maybe not that shade of blue, but...
It's destroyed. I'll meet you at the ritual site once I've rested.
Okay. Where are we going? Ritual site. Capture a lurker. Right, right. I forgot about that step. I need to find a lurker nobody else is using, though. Oh, there's one. Hey. 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 Do I have to weaken it first? Probably have to weaken it first. Oh, look at that. Hint. It says, use amulet on a weakened lurker. Take the lurker to the ritual site, which is all the way over there. Alright, come on. We've got a hike ahead of us. Oh good, more runestones. Okay. And there's a quest giver down there. I'll hit that up as soon as I'm done here. As soon as I wrap up this quest line. I see a little fire over there. For runestones. Do you see it? Do you see that? I need the blues. I need the blues. Okay. Everybody doing the same quest at once. Wow.
By my blood, the corruption is washed away.
The sacrifice has...
Oh, wait. I interrupted her. Alright, we can begin the ritual whenever you're ready. That's all she said. Okay. Alright, let's set these guardians free.
I agree. They've been imprisoned for much too long. Beldama, sisters, focus your power on the stranger. It's time to break Angof's
hold on
the guardians.
Wait, what? Focus your power on me? Whoa! That wasn't part of the deal!
At last, the chains of corruption fall away. We are free of Angof's hold.
Angof will pay for this insult.
Speak, champion of the guardians. We are in your debt.
Cool, all right.
We are free. This is how it should be.
You don't sound surprised.
We are Earth's bones. We endure. We knew someone would come to set us free. We just didn't know when it would happen or who it would be. It seems right that you were the one. You are mortal, but also not mortal. Angof has much to fear from you.
Okay.
Angoth's evil flows deeper than the wellspring of this land. This must end quickly.
How do we finish it?
There is more work for you, champion. Go to the Weir Tree and find Weirus Gwen. We protected her from Angoth's slaves, but she cannot save the Weir Tree. That task belongs to another. Go and learn what must be done.
Okay. So where is that sending me? All the way up there. Alright. There was another quest over here somewhere. Chill House. Let's go look for that other quest then. Wait, do I talk to her? No. Gwen is who they want me to talk to. Okay. Okay. Let's go over to this house and see what's what. And then go down to that quest giver and see what's what. Chill House. Some dude.
I thought I was hidden here.
Who are you hiding from?
My Breton neighbors. Just because my father was a Reachman, they think I'm a cursed follower of Angof.
Why would I say Angof who? I know who Angof is.
Angof the Gravesinger. He's a Reachmage, part of this damned bloodthorn cult. You're not blind.
How do you know so much about Angof?
You don't trust me either. Look, I'm loyal to the Covenant. My father came from the Reach 30 years ago with Durkaroch's horde. He was wounded at Durkaroch's and left behind, and my mother, well, she took him in.
Okay.
I never met him, if that's what you're asking. My father told me tales of Angof. He was a terror even back then. And now he's here in Glenumbra. Every Breton bully has joined his bloodthorn cult. But I get the
blame. What are you going to do?
I was going to hide here until this blew over. But now Angoff's cultists have invaded the woods. If Angof isn't killed or driven out, I've got no choice but to leave Glenumbra. Maybe a ship captain in Aldcroft will take me as far as Wayrest.
Great, so that entire conversation with you was pointless. You didn't give me anything. Well, fine. Be that way. Ooh. Workshop. Berries. Honey. Ginkgo. I don't know if I need ginkgo. Berries. Okay. Whoa. Crafting stations. Now I know what this is about. A lemon. Rose. I don't know if I need rose. See, I don't know if I need any of this. The lemon! And I can't check it. Ah, I might need those desperately, and there's no way to tell. Known provision. Alright, so. At least they do that. Wait, maybe I will take some of that. I've got 5 in inventory. Or jasmine. I'll take that. Thank you. More berries. I'll take those. More jasmine. Okay. So basically, you can make items here that give you set bonuses. But the problem is, where is it? Here we are. No armor type found, no materials found, because you need to have a certain amount of research on an item in order to make it here. Like in this case, I've only got 1, right? But that's not enough. I need to train myself up in these. There are different places, different crafting areas like this have different requirements. The bottom line is I don't match those requirements, whatever they are. Except for this one. I know 2. Okay, that's why. And they might be counting this one as a third. But I know 2, so I can make this one. Now, is it better or worse? Well, let's pump it up to level 10. It's about the same without the enchantment. And as a set item, it doesn't make any difference for me to make it now, because... Because I would only have the 1 piece on it. But I'm going to make it anyways. And what style do I want? I like the way this looks like a club. But I do like this staff looking thing better. Chance to apply status effects. What is it we got here? Healing done. Penetration or status effects. Well, elemental staffs have status effects that they apply, so let's do increases my chance. Okay. I still can't make... I still don't have another opening there. That's not until level 15. But... Oh, I can break this stuff down. I don't even have to stick around and wait. I wasn't going to, though. I was going to sell it, right? There's no point in breaking down things that I can't. Ooh. Not that. That. Give me wood. Yep. And skill blinds. There's no point in breaking things down that I can't wear, or I'm not going to use. Because they'll give me materials I don't care about. Better to just sell it. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so mark it on the map that this is a place. I wish I could mark it on the map. It would be nice if I could leave a note or something. What the significance of Chill House is. Let's talk to Wyrus Glen. No, we'll leave that there. Let's go find out what this guy wants.